Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel where skincare is all about progression over perfection because perfection doesn't exist. Today I have another full skincare routine using one brand, and that brand is COSRX. So, when I first thought of the series, I was like, I'm not going to take sponsors for this. But I had a brand deal with COSRX coming up and I was like, you know what? I've talked about COSRX enough. Everyone knows how much I love COSRX. I've talked about it over and over and over, and I genuinely use it like it's on my vanity over there. You guys know I love it enough in order for this to be genuine. So yes, today's video is sponsored by COSRX. COSRX are a brand that I go to for products that I know are going to be fine for my skin, whatever condition or state my skin is in. If it needs healing, or if I just need to bring everything back to basics, I will use COSRX. They are a brand that has something for everyone without an overwhelming amount of selection on their website. They have kind of like very set categories, and for me they're the type of brand that people really want nowadays. Stripped back, very very simple yet innovative, and just have products that work, that just do their job. So let's get on with the full skincare routine using only some of my favorite products from COSRX. Because there's a lot that I really, really like. So first up, we have the Pure Fit Cica Cleanser. This cleanser and the whole Pure Fit Cica line is all about being gentle on your skin. Repairing and soothing. If you watch a lot of my videos, you know I use the serum. It's part of my everyday skincare routine. It's over there. I don't know why I keep looking here. But yes, I really love this cleanser. It's a gentle foaming cleanser. Not all foaming cleansers are harsh or stripping. That washes away all those outside impurities and excess sebum, again, without overstripping your skin. I do feel like this is industry standard now, especially when it comes to K-beauty, Korean skincare. However, I do feel COSRX were the first kind of brand to kind of introduce us to that whole low pH and non-stripping cleansers, at least over here in the West as well. This has a very mild smell of like plants. It's just very, very fresh. Of course, we have Cica in here, aka Centella Asiatica, which is known for soothing the skin, calming any inflammation and redness. It's got amazing anti-inflammatory properties, so it is one of my go-to ingredients, especially the Pure Fit Cica Serum, for when I'm having a particularly bad rosacea flush up, when I've damaged my skin in some way, when I've impaired my skin barrier. Cica Centella Asiatica is one of my go-to ingredients to kind of soothe that all down. We actually have their Cica 7 complex in here. It sounds like a really bad skincare gang, the Cica 7. So we have Centella Asiatica, Centella Asiatica leaf extract, Centella Asiatica root extract, Asiaticoside, Asiatic acid, Madicassic acid, and Madicassicide. So really making use of the whole plant there. Really getting the most benefits and really, really helping to soothe your skin. It's really, really nice. I do recommend this whole line. They do a toner. They also do like this powdery thing. Where is it? Oh, I don't know. Where is it? So I do love this cleanser. I love the whole Cica line, to be honest. The serum and the toner are particular favorites of mine. The cream as well is so, so nice, especially in winter when you really kind of need to soothe that chapped skin. If you have super fragile or irritated skin, or you just want some skincare on the side that you can go to when your skin needs to recuperate, this is the line to go for. Okay, so I have some exfoliating options for you now. COSRX exfoliants are some of my favorites because, again, as someone with rosacea-prone skin, skin that can get quite easy irritated, I like these kind of milder, gentler exfoliants. Let's start off with the BHA Power Liquid. If you've been following me for years, and I mean years, you will know that this is one of my staples. This is always in my skincare routine, always in my collection, and the first BHA I've ever used, and still to date, one of my absolute favorites. BHAs are great for those who want smoother texture on the skin, decongest pores, troubles with blackheads, and even breakouts as well. As an oily gal myself, I find BHAs really actually help regulate sebum production, and do help my pores look clearer and a little bit smaller, especially in the hotter weather when I can look really like oily and decongested. A BHA is something I use weekly. As you know, I have rosacea? I only mention it every video. But BHAs can play a bit of havoc on your skin if you have rosacea. So the thing I like about Korean BHA toners overall, in particular this one being my favorite, is that due to restrictions on salicylic acid in South Korea, they can't use that higher percentage, so they often use alternatives. For example, this one has willow bark water and betaine salicylate. So willow bark water is supposedly a natural alternative. Betaine salicylate is a mixture of betaine and salicylic acid, which makes a more kind of like moisturizing, gentle exfoliant. So I know I can use this comfortably on my skin with no irritation whatsoever. This also has the most hydrating, soft feel to it, that gives your skin that plump kind of like finish. that I've ever used with a BHA. A lot of BHAs I use often leave my skin feeling a little bit dry, but also a little bit sticky to the touch as well. They dry down, whereas this just had the same kind of texture and finish as a hydrating toner. We also have niacinamide in here, again, so great for oily people who want to help balance out that sebum production. Another exfoliant, if you are looking for an AHA, it's not that one, the AHA 7 Whitehead Power Liquid. The AHA follows the same kind of ethos and structure as the BHA in the sense that they use natural alternatives as well as glycolic acid. As the name suggests, AHAs kind of put very simply work on that outer layer of the skin, obviously exfoliating, getting rid of dead skin cells, whiteheads, helping even out tone, fine lines, wrinkles, and AHAs also have some moisturizing properties to them. We have 7% glycolic acid in here as well as apple fruit water, again in there to work as another gentle exfoliant alongside glycolic acid. You'll notice in both the BHA and the AHA, instead of just using plain old water, they use these alternatives just to get the most out of their products that they can, get the most out of every single ingredient, which I really, really like. AHAs can also help hydrate the skin, so you have sodium hyaluronate in here as well. Again, it's that same kind of like hydrating toner, plump, dewy skin texture that I absolutely love. I don't regularly see in exfoliating toners. Another exfoliant, we have one more after this, is the AHA BHA Clarifying Treatment Toner. Another great option, it's just the combination of the two. People often ask if you can use AHAs and BHAs together, and the answer is yes, on separate days though, or if they've been formulated together. This, of course, has been formulated together. And this product is just that, the best of both worlds. So yeah, again, a really, really good option. The last exfoliating option we have is the AHA BHA Vitamin C Daily Toner. Golden RX Complex. We have those AHAs, BHAs alongside vitamin C derived from kiwi fruit extract and Hyloceros undatus fruit extract for brighter skin tone and smoother looking skin, again with niacinamide. Korean skincare really is all about being as gentle as possible, so you do get those great exfoliating properties. I do often find that it does mean you can use these more regularly than a normal BHA or AHA, but as always, start once a week, work your way up. I really, really love these. They're just nice and simple, but do the job. If you look at the ingredient list of most of these products, they're very, very minimal. They all contain niacinamide as well. Niacinamide is great for all skin types, all conditions as well. Let's move on to the essences. We have the Advanced Snail 96 Mucin Power Essence, an icon in K-beauty, not just within COSRX, but in Korean skincare everywhere. It's a cult favorite, and I do feel like COSRX really did introduce snail mucin to the world. Were they the first to do it? No, but I feel like they were the brand to really kind of successfully package it in amazing formulations that felt incredible on the skin. I just feel like they do it better than any other brand. Snail mucin is not just a gimmick, it's known for its ability to help repair and soothe the skin and hydrate, along with sodium hyaluronate in here, and we also have allantoin as well for this kind of like soothing feel. This leaves your skin instantly plump. If you apply it to damp skin, then apply this over, you just look like dewy as all hell. You won't want to touch your skin after, but you do have to follow up with a moisturizer and sunscreen. I've never felt a product quite like this that feels watery, yet thick, and a little bit soft. I know that sounds really weird, but when you put it on your skin, it has this weird, soft, like, ooh, kind of feel to it, and you just see, you see and feel it really benefiting your skin. If you have dry, sensitive, impaired skin, or you just want to look dewy and feel hydrated and be hydrated, this is the essence to go for. Or my personal favorite, the Advanced Snail Radiance Dual Essence. This is the snail essence with an added bonus. This essence combines three different types of snail mucin. So we have land snail for hydration, black mucin to keep your pores fresh, and golden shell mucin to help deliver that moisture to your skin. As well as niacinamide in here, it's a great essence. To be honest with you, there are days where I will just use this product as my toner essence serum. It's so packed with goodness. In summer, this is going to be amazing because it gives me all that hydration and dewy skin without that heavy, thick feeling. And that's the thing, it sounds tacky and it looks tacky when you first put it into your hands, but it's not. It's super watery. Again, if you apply it onto damp skin, it just melts into the skin, giving you this instant plump look to your skin and a hydrated feel. Next up, we have their serums or ampoules, and I'm going to talk about the Full Fit Propolis Light Ampoule. For me, this really is just about the moisturization and the hydration it gives my skin. This again gives you that kind of like signature dewy glow that I know the COSRX products for. Again, it's a product that feels a little bit thick when you first apply it, but then just gives you this like watery, dewy, hydrated glow without the stickiness. We have 83.25% of black bee propolis in here. Again, it's about that moisturization, but also the antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that this serum has that just make it an everyday, every skin condition, every skin type ampoule for me, all year round as well. Again, with sodium hyaluronate for that extra bit of hydration. This is just... I like to pair this all the time with the Advanced Snail Essence, and it just gives me an, if my skin's looking dull, I do this for that instant glow. I absolutely love it. Acne Pimple Master Patch, again, a cult classic, a cult favorite, an icon within Korean skincare. I feel that these are the original. They might not have been the first to do pimple patches, but they are the people who brought it mainstream and made everyone else make pimple patches. These are, of course, hydrocolloid dressings that protects pick spots, whiteheads, any kind of spots, any kind of irritation on the skin. This forms a protective layer over that. And these really do work magic overnight. I'm not saying it gets rid of your spot straight away, but it soothes that spot. It flattens it out if it's bumpy. You see all that kind of like gunk the next day on it. This for me is just, I have like packets and packets. Hang on. This is how much I own of these. Like where? This, and I'm running low. I'm like looking at this like, oh crap, I better get some more. Because I put them on everything. If a bit of my skin is irritated, I'll put this over the top. If I have an itchy bit of skin, I'll put this on to stop me picking at my skin. They're just incredible. Really cost effective in these reusable pouches as well. So you just tear that off and then, you know, pimple patches, they're amazing. I apply these before my moisturizer because I find a lot of the COSRX moisturizers can just slide over the top of these without them moving around or shifting or peeling away. We also have, so this is the Acne Pimple Master Patch, which I mainly use at night. You might want to go for the Clear Fit Master Patch as well. So this is more for daytime use. These ones are a lot thinner. They're also matte as well. So that when you move your face, you don't get that shine. So they're less noticeable, and you might want to apply makeup over these as well. I don't think you need to. I think they're near to invisible on the skin when it's not on a 4K camera. Day to day, I would wear these and no one would see them. Again, like the other patches, this makes the healing process of any spot, a pick spot, skin irritation a lot quicker. Again, overnight, this does great things. Over two nights, this does amazing things. I just love them. They're pimple patches. They're the pimple patches. And finally, we have the Advanced Snail 92 All-in-One Cream. I'm going to be honest, I didn't like this product at first, only because I found it, I didn't like the look of it. I saw it online how like gloopy I thought it looked. I was like, I'm not going to enjoy using this. And then they actually just sent it to me. And I think my friend Audra from Audra at Home used this as well. I think it was her channel that I saw it on and she absolutely loved it. So I was like, right, I need to give this a go. I should have known I liked it because I love the essences. This is just plump dewiness with, again, everything that the Snail line from COSRX does. That plump dewiness, moisturization, repair, healing, hydration without the stickiness, but with that dewy, plump, healthy looking finish. A little bit of this goes a long way in the sense that during the day, I can just slide this over my skin in a really thin layer, and it does make this really nice kind of like occlusive layer over my skin. At night, I can apply a little bit more because I want to go to bed looking like dewy and glazed. And this really traps in everything like a good moisturizer should. Again, super minimal ingredient list in the sense that it's just got what your skin needs in it, with the added bonus of something innovative like snail secretion that COSRX are known for. They are such an innovative brand that I feel have really highlighted in the Western world what the popular ingredients and some of the most innovative natural ingredients are in Korea. So if you are looking for a moisturizer that repairs, hydrates, soothes, moisturizes and locks everything in daytime, nighttime, this is such a good one to go for. I do wish this came in a pump because I think it'd be easier to use, but a little spatula, you're absolutely fine. I love this product now and I can't stop playing with it. Don't play with your products. Thank you so much again to COSRX for sponsoring today's video. They're just a brand I love. I feel like you can't go wrong with COSRX, really. You know that if you watch my videos. You can watch more skincare routines here, as well as some reaction videos here for light entertainment. And I'll see you over there.